crescendo.
We're looking at all these robots on the move and autonomous. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 robots moving with no drivers touching the controls right now. That's a close match, 34-21, and an incredible amount of points put on the board during autonomous, 26-34. Both alliances doing very well. Big collision midfield between 77-44 and 94-95. ...23-59 puts points on the board for the Blue Alliance. While 39-31 just continuously throws those notes over across the field to their teams for them to score. Let's see what these Red Alliance robots can do. In midfield, 94-62 heads across with one of those notes in possession. Can they line up and score? They do, making it look easy. 1 minute, 30 seconds to go. 60-26 on the Red Alliance side. With that note, they get lined up for their speaker. It's good. 94-95 in midfield, pushing 77-44 out of the way. They say, look out, I've got points to score. They have a note. They're back across the field once again. 94-62. In front of their human player at the loading station, 39-31 from downtown, just less than 1 minute remaining. It's 57-45, still anybody's game, coming up on 45 seconds remaining. ...23-59 lines up, it's good. Will any of these teams activate their amplification bonus this round? One activation of that amplification bonus can completely turn this match around. We're coming up on 25 seconds remaining. Can the Blue Alliance activate their speaker amplification? They do. 67-51. 15 seconds to go. Can our human players get their high notes on top of the microphones? Who's going to get on stage? Who's going to get parked? 7 seconds to go. It's going to come down to this. How many Red Alliance robots off the ground? 1 second remaining. Round of applause, both alliances. We'll wait for our final score. Takes the win, 69-52.